Hey friends, we're back at SeaWorld Orlando for another penguin track construction update. Let's go.
It's pretty busy at SeaWorld today.
Walking up to the construction site, there's a massive crane. That can only mean one thing. Over by the restrooms, they extended out the work walls. We got some snowmen outside of Antarctica. You can see that crane from all over the park. Still no Kraken, unfortunately. Hopefully soon. All right, friends, the day has finally come. Penguin Trek has finally gone vertical. I've been waiting for what feels like forever for this day to finally come. but it's here and I cannot wait to see how fast this ride goes up. But anyway, guys, if you liked what you saw, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye.